I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going like.
Okay, so again, talking about, you know, kind of getting better and working on ourselves all the time, one of the things that I wanted to do, I realized, is share what I've learned. You know, because I've had all the personal trainers you could have. I've tried every, you know, diet in the world and everything. And one of the things that I realized is, like, obviously men and women's bodies are very different, but also how they make up, and you could probably talk about that a lot more than I could specifically. But the way we burn energy, our fat is different, all this kind of stuff. And one of the things that I wanted to do was take some of the products and things that, you know, create products that were made for women by women.
Yeah. So important to do.
And we've done that.
Yeah, it's important because we always ignore that. In fact, a lot of the tests are by doctors are done on men, so we ignore the women.
And yeah,
so
and a lot of the products out there are for men. Like, so any supplements, any fat burners, all that kind of stuff that's out there is really for men. It's not for women. It's bodies and chemistry.
So this is very, very good.
There's a very, very good smoothie shake.
Very, very good. So educate me about how you make it. You have this in the mornings.
Right. I have this. I have a shake every morning because I always feel like, again, starting off your day in the right way, because we all kind of fall off towards the end of the day.
Yes.
It's like, whoop, oh, okay. But this, I always am happy when I have my shake in the morning. I like a protein shake. It gives me good energy. It's low in calories. Ours is like 80 calories with the protein powder. Women, I don't even know if you guys know this, but as we get older, we need protein, probably even more than men. I don't know the men's stats.
Men need it a lot too. Listen, but protein is the foundation.
Women, for sure.
Yeah, for sure. Well, they have to have protein in the morning.
You start losing that muscle.
Yep.
And everything starts falling.
Yes, it does fall.
We don't want that.
She was sad eyes. She says with sad eyes. All right.
We just got to keep working. We got to keep it going. So I like starting off with the body. The name of the company is that I work with and I'm partners with is Body Lab. And we've done the for women, by women products. Fat burners, detox, cleanses, all kinds of stuff. There's a website and an app that will help tailor something just for you. It's almost like having your own nutritionist. I also put on there all my favorite exercises that I know work. That I do myself, all kinds of stuff. So this is an amazing thing that I've, and again, lots of great products, a lot of green-based stuff,
so
which I learned about and want my kids to know about because I didn't eat that way growing up.
No.
I ate a lot of rice and beans, fried food, and I love it. I love it. I still love it. And I still like to eat it, but I try to eat healthy more than I do that.
So when you make your very, very good smoothie,
yes.
I put all the food in here for you. I put some yogurt in here for you.
Yeah, it's Greek yogurt. You can even do a little bit of honey if you want, some lemon.
Put some honey in there.
Yes, we can put a little bit of this. We're going to squeeze a little lemon too, just a little bit. I don't like to use too much honey. It's just a little taste.
Yeah, just a little dollop of honey.
Yes, that's good.
And here's your powder.
Oh, and here's the protein powder, obviously. This is the good stuff.
Just a scoop of that. You add lemon to it.
I just add lemon because lemon makes everything taste better. I like to cook.
You cook a lot?
I do. I love to cook. I don't get to cook a lot, but I love to cook.
The kids are going to love that with mom cooking. Okay.
No, they love when I cook.
I'm going to turn this baby on. Oh, it looks good.
Delicious.
Pretty fast.
Now, this, delicious.
Now, I made this for you.
Thank you.
I'm kidding. I didn't make this, but someone I trust made this. See if you
somebody
like it.
Somebody made it for you for me.
Oh, it's so good. It's wonderful.
It's delicious. And it's a great way to start your day.